is still mad?
What do you think?
Sorry.
I can't imagine what you've been through, Connor.